We're gonna get Ben to sing another one here. This is a song he learned from his mama. This one's a good old tune called Silver Dagger. For you. Me too, me too. I spent many months of my misbegotten youth traveling around and following around a band and hanging out in parking lots. not much has changed except for now we get to do that and go on stage too. And I'm a lot greater than I was back then. So anyway, back when I was a kid, I found a record in my dad's closet. And it said Grateful Dead on it. I knew nothing of the band. And it was an album called Working Man's Dead. And if you've heard that album, you probably understand why I felt this way. For years, when I was a kid, I thought the Grateful Dead was country music. Because of that, it was the only album I had heard. It was pedal steel and banjos and Telecaster-style guitar licks, you know. So then a little later, I found another record. I believe this one belonged to my mom. It was called Europe 72. And there was a song on there, and it hooked me. It was Brown Eyed Women. And I thought, I'd love to do that in a bluegrass or old-time, you know, arrangement. And we finally decided to put it together, and Levi decided he's going to play fiddle on this. So this one goes out to all the brown eyed women.
Oh, you're not. I'm not in the right place. I tune my high string. Now, let's try it.
Yeah.